click the subscribe button. Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. I'm your host Kavita. Today we are going to learn how to make suji toast. This is a very easy, fast and delicious breakfast for your kids. So let's see how to make this suji toast. So we need cream. You can also use Amul cream and 1 cup semolina or suji. Take 1 cup semolina in a bowl and add around 300 grams of cream. Mix properly. Now it is time to add vegetables. I am using grated carrot, grated cabbage, onions, finely chopped. Add all these ingredients in the suji and cream and mix properly. Add 1/2 spoon of salt. I am adding little chili powder. You can avoid if you want. Mix well all these ingredients. Add finely chopped coriander, mix properly and keep the mixture for 15 to 20 minutes. Now take a bread slice and spread the mixture evenly over the slice. You can also use brown bread if you want, but I prefer white bread. Now take a pan and roast the bread slices on both sides. While roasting, cut the bread slice into triangle shape. You can also cut it in your desired shape. Delicious, tasty suji toast is ready to eat. You can serve this with sauce, mayonnaise or your desired dips. I hope you like this video of making delicious, tasty suji toast. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Journey of Kitchen. Thank you. Namaste.